Target, minimal damage.
Dang right, that was minimal. My word.
Some more? Over there. Come get some. Overwatch.
Got it.
Misclick. Oh man, this game is becoming really annoying. Don't get me wrong, the game's fun and exciting, but we have so many misclicks and so many yes things that happen that make no sense. They kind of upset you.
So much time spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are, just as we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we sent forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies.
Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Let's move already. Targets neutralized.
Yeah, just get rid of these guys. They're annoying as hell. Of course, I didn't pay attention to who was shooting.
It's still moving.
Is it clear? Getting it done. Thank you. their grip on the world, and they know it.
We have lost nothing. For our greatest weapon returns to us. You will defeat them here, as you did once before. Come on.
These guys are annoying. They're like
everywhere.
No need
to ask twice. Stepping off.
Nice to get people in position right now, so it's kind of my own fault for moving characters up too dang quick.
To go.
We're green to go.
No. Oh, I hate it when it does that. It has the alien that you took control of and end up doing that. That's so stupid. It does that. I mean, if it's under your control, it shouldn't show up.
Just a little off.
But that's just my own opinion, of course. And as you can see, I'm getting frustrated because it's like, I just want to get you guys out of the way so we can get the fuck.
Just a little off.
Some kind of human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion.
Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
Copy that.
Mine.
Let's get it.
Let's try the hacking on this.